Hello everybody, it's me, and friendly porcupine. And what I have for you today is some Lego guns. Now you're wondering, wait, hold on, Lego doesn't do violence? Not to worry, because these are no guns. Let me start by going over all the guns I have for you today. We have the sniper, another sniper, small, desert color, which is very lame. And these are not brick arms. These are actually like the AliExpress Chinese knockoffs. Not brick arms. But the best part is, they're just as good quality. If not, maybe even better. Here we move on to the machine guns and look at this. The World War II Thompson Steel Mega Bloks did much better job. Look at that, we have Vector over here. Okay, fella. You size this one. Maybe go crazy. We hit. Really? Couldn't just end. It's like. How's that supposed to work? Flashlight supposed to be down here. Эх, whatever, these are no good. We have some snipers up here. Whoop, excuse me. There we go, now we can better see. Then over here we have our Kalashnikov. Interesting. Then we have some larger machine guns. Yeah, there you go. G36C. MP5. Famous right there. Another mini dual wielding machine guns. Then we move on to shotguns. Pretty standard. I like this one, come with flashlight. More larger machine gun. Even the larger one. Then we have the micro pistols, which are not that micro, but still. Pretty nice attention to detail. We have some World War II pistols and the cool accessories. Wire cutters, and if you want to play police, handcuffs and the ones that open. I couldn't they just make them one that functions that way, I don't know. Then we have shovel here, more like E2. The headphones only for Lego figurine. And look at this, everybody. Smartphone. If I can flip this over. It's a smartphone. Then we have knife, machete, flamethrower part, bazooka with its nice missiles. Then we have two magazines right there. We have motor over here in its appropriate rockets. Then over here we have Lego stereotypical vest. Then we have bipods in different colors, flashbang, oops, different types of grenades, ammunitions right here. And moving on to our best part, the custom cut up gun. These ones I customly selected which parts to cut up. And of course these are not, you know, most realistic guns. We have Drake over there. But they still function and look pretty well. So the best part about this is if you cut something up, it won't matter because these are just knockoffs. And you don't have to feel bad or ashamed for cutting them off. It's like a chop shop, but for guns. Then I decided to cut off some attachments. Fortunately, they don't work, so they're just for like aesthetic purposes. And here are the rest of the guns. Now these probably about like more than 500 guns in different styles. These were right here were just all of the different ones. Here are just all of my repeats. Whole bunch. Like look at this man. Each and every single one. Man, I'm so happy about it. And guess what? You know where I bought this from? Same place I bought the special troops. from China. Here we have a hell of a lot more. Like, look at this. Just bake them up in little bakes. So that way I don't have disorganized. And what was I saying, everybody? That's right. This is all unfriendly porcupine. There has to be more. We didn't wander for no reason. Because here, my friend, I have special troop section. Boom. Look at that, everybody. All of the special troops accessories. Knockoff Mega Bloks Call of Duty. These are all the ones that were just extra. I didn't even attach the figures. And if you thought this was all, then I have the official Mega Bloks Call of Duty accessories. If this video hits 50 likes, maybe I might actually decide to do an in-depth review of everything I have. Just like how I did over here. But I need some encouragement to do it, because it is a lot of work to get everything out placed in nicely and spit some information, spit some facts. Okay, everybody. That's basically it. A video. Thank you for watching this video. If you found something useful, learned something new, go ahead and post it down in the comments. And if you like the video that you currently are watching, go ahead and give it a like. And if you want to see more content from me, Friendly Porcupine, you know what to do. Hit that subscribe button. So that way you don't miss out on anything new that I have for you. Okay, I'll see you in the next video, everybody. Goodbye for now.
I said goodbye!